Point this week. The upper deck doesn't need to be inspected anymore as everything should be fine for the rest of the voyages. However, we have had an issue with the lower deck. None of the crew members want to go down there for some reason, so we're forcing you to go there after shift and make sure everything's fine. The ship is starting to run out of fuel, so you're gonna have to go down there and refuel the ship too. Anyways, there's been some report of a lot of weird noises in the vent lately. I suggest checking the maintenance room more often if you see anything going on there. And keep an eye on the motion detector. The ship's starting to show its age, I guess. Stay safe.
Thank you. Woo!